guarding the bases. I'm pretty sure this used to be a job like the Secret Service.
Not so damn fast.
Agent requesting backup. Friendly control point nearby.
Soldiering is hard work.
Detected from the control point in proximity. Friendly control point nearby. Detected. Friendly combatants detected. Detected. Friendly control point in proximity.
Put him down. double.
Let's enjoy this while we can.
Friendly combatants nearby.
How much longer till shift change?
Take care of yourself, Agent.
Good to see the division stepping up.
Yeah.
Friendly control point nearby. Incoming backup request.
We could always use another pair of hands.
I got a good feeling about this.
Oh.
We're running low on some supplies.
Supply drop nearby.
Agent, we got some intel suggesting Black Tusk of business in the bunker. I've marked it on your map.
Supply drop detected. Detecting additional hostile contacts.
Ah! took him down.
We should keep moving.
JTF and division agents listening to this broadcast, we will not stop hunting you down. There will be no forgiveness until every last one of you is in the grave. There's a sickness coming. You can't hide from it. High walls and guns won't protect you from it. Nobody will escape when we unleash this poison onto the city. To all the true sons, JTF, and division agents listening to this broadcast, we will not stop hunting you down. There will be no forgiveness until every last one of you is in the grave.
Detected.
To all the true sons, JTF, and division agents listening to this broadcast, we will not stop hunting you down. There will be no forgiveness until every last one of you is in the grave.
Progress resumed.
Eva. Oh, I like that. That's way better than a mouth from the south. Ugh. Time for real talk. Natalia Sokolova, leader. Owner. Leader and owner, sure. The head boss bitch of the Black Tusk. Do you know what her nickname is? What her friends call her? Nat. Like the bug. The little black flies that bug the shit out of you. Super small and hard to see, but always getting in your eye and messing up your day on a hot summer day. You know, a gnat. It's probably short for Natalia, but I can't help but wonder if the first person who ever called her that was just too tired to say Natalia, or was just like, this little bug annoys the shit out of me. Hey, what's up, gnat? Anyway, don't be afraid of a gnat. She's nothing without the swarm. We want to take her down. We just need to separate her from her creepy-ass collective of buggy-ass black tusk tech. So, it has been brought to my attention that I may not have stayed on topic last time. I'm still new at this whole DJ gig. Give a girl a break. Okay, so real talk. We have a farm. We have an aquaponics farm. We have food storage. We have automated defenses, secure perimeter, warm beds, pilots. And if the shit really hits the fan, we've got the mobile fish farm. Fish farm. We have a fish farm. It's awesome. We're working on a mobile fish farm, but until that's up and running, we have fresh fish for hungry peeps at the castle every day. And if you're a vegetarian, we got you covered. Unfortunately, bags of flour don't reproduce as fast as fish. I'm just saying, if we have a bad winter wheat crop, we might need to start advertising the castle's fish salad instead of the castle's famous fish tacos.